smell of the cold. Is it fall yet? Fancy this time. We got carts.
Well, would you look at that?
Tents,
bear cans, pillows in the bear can. Where's the rest of our party?
In the bear cans.
Awesome. Yep.
I'm a needle hidden in a haystack. Prize fighter looking for a comeback. Someone take a chance. Me.
Oh, did you bring my tent over?
Yeah, there you go.
Thank you.
Lay your hands on me, I believe. It's about time.
That's nice. How luxurious, man. We'll do the backpacking sleeping bag. Hopefully just be as quick of a process. That was actually super quick. On my camera it says it was only a minute. That's nuts. Hell yeah. So yeah, this is my backpacking sleeping bag. Haven't used this since Snow Lake, which was like two summers ago. Very excited to use it. Like a five-star hotel, if I don't say so myself. So I have this new like camping blanket I got as a gift. And then sleeping bag and lots of blow-up pillows. Wow. I'm impressed.
With these cold ass.
I'll just get up.
Are these all caprese or
yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
And then we're just gonna like when they're empty, we'll just stack them like collapsed.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Thank you.
There you go. And then I've got house red or Pinot Noir.
House red.
Sure. Or,
I do house red, unless you need to give me a Pinot.
No.
Either way,
I grabbed this all a house red, and then I grabbed a couple extra Pinot Noirs.
Oh, okay.
Shall I go back to camp?
I guess.
We have more wine there.
Ew, yeah, yeah.
Nice! Wow!
Hey, if you want to put it, you have to have a wet finger first. No.
Is it leaving? Oh, it moved. How cool.
Was everything you expected?
feels alive.
It is.
I know. Do you ever feel cute getting into a sleeping bag? I definitely do.
That's me.
Oh my god. This is actually quite comfy and I want a bed.
I couldn't get it close. I was like, I couldn't hold it.
The secret to good road oatmeal is nuts. Oh, fuck. That was a lot. Damn it.
It is time. Thank you.